Markets regulator Securities and Exchange Board of India, Sebi, has temporarily put on hold the initial public offer IPO application of Go Airlines Limited, which had earlier announced rebranding itself as Go First.